Today is July the 7th. We're starting on our 10th week of measuring these soybeans. We'll measure the top trifoliate here. We had a growth this week of 2 inches. We are also seeing pod formation down where the lower brooms have already started forming pods on these plants. So we are excited about these early planted soybeans and interested in how the rest of the year turns out. The vines are very green. Everything looks healthy. Yield potential looks good at this point.